She had chronic depression ever since she was 12. Her father had depression too, her sister as well. I was on antidepressants for a while when I was her age. She was very high functioning. She went years without any real incidents. She had control of it when she was in high school. And then all of a sudden, things just fell apart and she spiraled. I asked her to move back home, but she said no over and over again. She was hospitalized last summer, but I really thought she'd get past it. I thought, it's just a matter of time before she finds the right medicine or the right therapist and things will go back to normal. That day we made plans to go eat breakfast and I called her, but she didn't answer. I thought maybe she turned her phone off, went back to sleep. So I went to her apartment and I knocked on her door. It wasn't locked. So I went in and I found her lying on the floor in the kitchen. She came to me. I would have done anything for her. Anything. Didn't she know that?